Hey everybody, welcome to The Real Show Barbecue. Today we're going to be doing an unboxing and a semi-review of the Sam's Club Members Mark 22.5 Kettle Grill. I got a little bit of extra money for my birthday recently and decided to go pick this up and see how it holds up. My son's with me today. He wanted me to show you his new knife he got. I know it's a little further away, you can't see it, but this is the LunarTech. I actually got this. He's into knives lately. He's very young, but I'm showing him how to use knives and safe way to use them. And on here, he wanted to make sure that I let you guys know that I had it engraved. It says, "I love you, Mason, from Daddy." So he's really proud of that knife. He's gonna help me cut the box open, and we're gonna show you guys what this kettle grill looks like. We're gonna assemble it, so hang tight with us.
All right, guys, we are finally finished. This is the finished product. This one has four legs instead of three, so it's definitely very stable. You got your
ash tray here that you can take off. It's really easy to move.
You can adjust your vents in the bottom here. Got a vent here. Can be adjusted. Temperature gauge. And inside, which I'm very impressed with, this is a cast iron grate. Very, very heavy duty. There's the inside. So, overall, I'm very impressed with it so far. We'll get a burn in done and start making some videos with cooking on this grill. So, 22.5 inch kettle and Sam's Club. $99. Looking forward to trying it out. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please be sure to subscribe. Take care. God bless.